far, and if they keep fighting at this pace, it should be a draw where neither loses.
Well, still a lot to be determined here down the stretch. I would only be one round off of what Mark Kriegel has, who favors Estrada. As we've heard from many of the ringside observers here, ringside, just a slight edge toward Estrada.